Okay.
Okay, now let's talk about sweeping movement, which goes, we call it the tail of the dragon. Yeah, so we are using opposite one. Yeah? Sweeping, which goes not forward, but this way. So towards our back. Yeah? So again, there are some formal things which you usually do. And the formal beginning of this, we are bringing our hands in this position. So idea is both hands go up a little bit higher than, practically level of your forehead here. Then we are crossing, and then movement goes this way, and we look down in the middle of the right palm. So the movement is E, E. What happens with the legs? Practically we are dropping down, and all our weight will be shifted, not shifted, but landing on the right leg. Which, so as a result, we go down, our right leg is hitting the floor, and left one is become in this position, with the knee protecting your groin area, and your right, left, right knee protected by left. As a result, together, E, E, and then you make step forward, and you end up in a gungbu position. Remember gungbu? This leg is completely straight, the heel and right foot totally on the ground, and this one practically parallel to the floor, and this is vertical. Yeah? So that's the position. Again, now we are going to be moving this way. So the first is a reverse. Our hands, exactly in the same way with the straight sweeping, go opposite direction. So that's the beginning. From here, first here. And then I'm gonna start turning, and I'm placing my both hands in this particular place, which is 90 degrees. So guys, as a result, from here, my hands making 90, 90, 90. Yeah? From here, I go this way. And the first, arms go this way. Now I'm turning. I'm going practically through the kubu position, and I'm continuing to press with my body my right leg. As a result, after this pressing, the right leg starts to move, and we end up with both hands here. So as a result, that's our sweeping movement in the hitting position. We are ending up in this. So, do it quickly, in a fast movement, E, R, Sen, S, one more time, E, R, Sen. After you made 360 degrees, your right arm goes this way, left one this way, in the last moment, right one goes to the hook, left one goes to the palm. That's an ending position. One more time. E, R, Sen, S. One more time. You could try from different angles, just to see how fast movement looks like. Okay, that's it.